two matrices, it would end up looking like this. So with these box that I told earlier, it's all it is a bracket with the information above. So for inputting these data into a matrix sheet, it, all you do is write down the same information from each month on the inside of this box as I did. So we're gonna have a total of three matrix since there's 3 months. Okay, so because all these matrices are all equal with a 3x2, as you can see, there's three rows with two columns. So since because these are all equal, we can add them together. So when you're adding them together, you want to make sure you take the first number right here of each matrix, and that's what you add together. Once you get all that done, then you move on to the next row, and so on and so forth. Once you get done with that, you go on to the next column. So it's the 4, the 2, I'll box that so you get the, and 3. So now this would equal a one whole bracket of 2 + 3 + 1, which is 6, and 3 + 1 + 2, which is 6, and then a 4 + 5 + 4, which is 13, and then you would have, you move on to the next column, 4 + 2 + 3, which would equal to 9, and then 1 + 1 + 3, which is 5. And then 5 + 3 + 6, which is 14. So now we can figure out how many paper books he's read and also online books for fiction, nonfiction, which is right here, and also magazines.